What an outlet. That is something that these goalies are so good at, is anticipating. They see their defender running towards that back door. They float that ball towards the front door. And there is a heck of a goal by Tehoka Nanticoke, diving intelligently, pulling it out, especially now that their offense is clicking so well. They're going to look for that transition. If it's not there, they're going to get it to their big guns.
Nearly a step-down chance for Luce and Nanticoke on the feed. Tehoka Nanticoke second. He does have two tonight. Top five scorer in the NLL entering week 12. Does Albany have enough stamina defensively to finish this game? In front, Nanticoke, the hezzy. Buffalo's got the lead.